Okay, this is a little quick video, and it's just about the Kishi. You already know what it's about, so let me just show you. I bought this for $8. It was on sale, and we're going to see what's inside and see how the gameplay with it, with Call of Duty and other various games, if possible. So, according to the back of this, it says it comes with the game controller and... what else it's recommended is this, some headphones. Well, obviously, I already have headphones. So, yeah, this is what you're gonna get. Also, it says it's made by Razer, but I don't believe them. So, let's see how good it really is. Let's get to the opening. Got my scissors. Yeah, this is gonna be a tight one. Like, you know what I mean? Probably not, because you're probably eight. Oh, you got it. I guess you got something to say. You got something.
This is literally you got just something water, to sugar, add. And black tea.
No, really?
That's 69 milligrams of caffeine.
Okay, anyways. So I'm gonna see how this opens and how good it is. And let's see what we're gonna get. It's made by Razer, and we all know Razer does stuff with computers and Lenovo, I guess, but that's all I know. I don't know anything else, because I never, ever, 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 ever had something from them. So, this is it. And background noise is whatever. That's just my sister. But yeah, I guess it comes with this. Hammerhead True Wireless Headphones? Yeah, I was not expecting this to get Hammerhead True Wireless Headphones. Well, from Razer, well, that's what I got. And we'll have to see how this opens later. And on to the next part, the real part of what I really bought and what I thought I bought. This, the Razer Kishi thing. They come with a nice little loop, both of them, and I think they're really nice looking, the packaging at least. They have this at the back. I'm not gonna read it, just gonna be honest. I don't want to read it, but yeah, you already know what a controller does, so you already know what headphones does, so why would I can... you know, why would I want to explain that? I just want to see how it is the product. And honestly, I gotta give it to Razer. Because they included headphones. And I only got this for $8. Because it was on sale. Because it's Christmassy. Like, wow. And yeah, but when you're opening these, make sure you're not using something crazy. No. Because I didn't show you guys the... opening, so I guess this is it. I'm not sure how you actually use this, but I will use it on my phone. And what phone am I gonna use? I'm gonna use my all new phone, which you can check out the video and the link up there. And yeah, it's a nice phone, but it's not what we're talking about. We're talking about this. So it says charging only, and pretty light, but feels comfortable. Has the buttons, the clickies, and even these push down. You don't really see that in a lot of things. It's okay. I'm just gonna say it. They just completely stole the idea of the Switch. Okay, I'm gonna say it. All right, because what the hell? I'm not gonna lie. And they did some weird stuff with it. It says Pro Bowl is the release. And yeah, so opening the manual next for the Razer Kishi, it comes with stickers, some Razer stickers, so that's pretty nice, and it gives everything you put it on a nice good touch. Anyways, you already know what stickers does, and this will just give you a nice quick rundown of how to use it. And yeah, I agree, my sister is trash.
I'm trash at Call of Duty, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see who's the best at Call of Duty after I use these. Well, I also want to talk about these headphones, because I didn't talk about them yet. So, they look nice at the front, but at the back, if you see, it says that it's a low latency, and surprisingly, it even has connections for all things. Well, it's Bluetooth, let's be honest, it's going to connect to everything that's Bluetooth. And 13mm custom whatever, tuned, and it's water resistant. And I don't know why you would need water resistant when it's gaming. I don't know whose waters are leaking, or ears are leaking water. It's the hell. Like, bruh, you're not going to be swimming with no wireless headphones. So let's just get that out the way and see how this plays. I am playing with the Razer Kishi on EPS XE, and I'm going to tell you to put in it, you need to go to Input Preferences, and right there you can see Razer Kishi, and boom, you're ready to play. So, another thing that you might want to do is go here, go to your screen, and yeah, what you would want to do, because you're using a Razer Kishi, you want to go to widescreen or stretch, they're basically the same thing. So, you would go to Run Game, and I'm going to play the lower spec of the games just to show off the 2D and the experience with the Razer Kishi. And right here, I don't know if you can see, probably not, but probably yes, you can see that it has the speaker holes. And yeah, it's so, honestly, I like how the thing is. It does not work with Call of Duty, like previously said. It is very not that well optimized for a lot of things. So, as you can see, it has the X, the Y, the B, and A. So, what that means, it's built off the Xbox thing. And so, yeah, it's pretty simple. And you get your home button, you get your select, your start, you get your D-pad, you get your two things. So, I will just skip this just for now, and if you want to watch me play JoJo's Bizarre Adventure, then you can just click the link above. Easy. So, it looks like it's running well. Well, my phone is rather in the mid-range spec, so I don't expect any less from what I'm going to show you. So, you do the, it tells you the combos. You can do it with either. You can do it with the D-pad. You can do it with your analog stick. So, that's basically all you need to know. And wow, I just have to put it out there and just say that it's so much easier. And when I said it was easy, I really meant it was easy. Because I'm even playing Mario. I'm playing all these games on NES and all the emulators. So, that's a plus, that's a bonus, and it's really something you would want to do. So, that's good.